What's up, Tempest TV?
Tempest TV.
Tempest TV.
Tempest TV.
What's up, Tempest TV? We are Japan.
We're in Japan.
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 We're in Japan!
And to see that this isn't a competition, you know, it's an event, it's a gathering, it's a showcase of skill and talent for your own self. And you know, we all know freerunning is about being the best you can be and not trying to be better than anyone else. And from an inside point of view, you really see that, like training with the guys, hanging out with them, everybody helps everybody, and that's always been the kind of philosophy of freerunning, and that's here today, you know, like stronger than ever. People are just like, no matter what country you're from, people are just gelling as one and helping each other out.
I compete because it's an awesome opportunity to be able to get together with all these amazing athletes from all over the world, you know. It's so great to be able to be friends with these. I have lifelong friends now because of Red Bull Art of Motion, and it's fun to be able to show off your skill and just be a part of this amazing, you know, art form.
To bring free running this far across the world, it's been at many competitions in Europe, we've had some in America. To bring it finally to Asia, you know, is such a different country to realize that they appreciate our sport and that they do it as well. It's incredible.
It's a big thing, and it's the first time in Asia, so I'm freaking stoked to be here and to see all this progression, and I hope it's gonna, you know, push the scene in Japan and whole Asia.
It will.
Just give different athletes from all over the world an opportunity to show their stuff, and you know, just give us an opportunity to try to be ninjas.
I compete because we have loads of awesome people here that you can hang out with. That's pretty much it. In these 4 days, I have more fun than most people will have in their whole life.
Hands are down right now if you want to get a shot of that. I've just been kicked on Tempest TV.